Hi everyone, today in my this video I'm gonna show you how you can solve touch problem in your device Infinix or 20 play. In this device Infinix or 20 play, if you're having any issue like your touch screen is not working or is not responding, I'll tell you a few tips and tricks that you can use to fix it. Before I start, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's we'll be right back.